Okay, students, I hope you can see this PDF file.
Yes, sir.
Yes, thank you. Anyone, okay, please keep responding. So we are learning how to find the cost of a preference capital. Preference capital, the capital which is raised by way of issuing preference shares, is also of two types. One is irredeemable preference capital and another is redeemable preference capital. So now we are learning how to compute the cost of irredeemable preference capital or perpetual preference capital. Okay, where the face value of the preference share will be redeemed to the shareholder at the end of the period. Sorry, it will not be redeemed. It is irredeemable. I'm sorry, it is irredeemable. So KP is equal to DP divided by PO into bracket 1 minus F. KP is the cost of preference capital which we need to determine. DP is constant annual dividend payment. Constant annual dividend payment. Okay, that is the dividend paid on preference shares. PO is expected sale price of preference shares. At what price the company will issue preference shares to the investor. Small f is a flotation cost as a percentage of sales price. Okay. So that's it, nothing more. So directly we can go ahead and calculate a problem to learn how to compute the cost of irredeemable preference capital. So in this example, a company issues 11% irredeemable preference shares of the face value of 100 rupees each. Flotation costs are estimated to 5% of expected sale price. This is the flotation cost means again, when the debentures, bonds, preference shares, equity shares are issued to the issued in case. Okay, for the purpose of for sale to the investors, some costs are incurred. These costs are referred to as a flotation cost. To that extent, they reduce the cash inflow on account of sale of the debentures, bonds, or shares. So what is the KP? Means cost of irredeemable preference capital. If a preference shares are issued at par, 10% premium and 5% discount. Okay. So we will straight away apply the formula or equation. KP is equal to DP divided by PO into bracket 1 minus F. So what is the DP? DP is a constant annual dividend payment. Okay, so remember, dividend is 11% on the face value of 100 rupee shares. So 11% of 100 rupee is 11 rupees. So we write here 11. Okay, divided by PO. So what is the PO? Expected sale price of preference shares. Since it is the case of preference shares issued at par, means face value, PO will remain same, 100 rupees. Okay, into bracket 1 minus flotation cost, which is 5%. So 5 divided by 100 is 0.05. That is how we write. So that calculate it. Somebody request Suman to mute her audio. And there is disturbance. Thank you. Okay, so 11 dividend divided by 100. Okay, that is expected sale price of preference shares into bracket 1 minus flotation cost, that is 0.05. If you simplify, you will get the answer 0.1157. Multiply that by 100. 0.1157 into 100 is equal to 11.6%. Is equal to 11.6% is the cost of irredeemable preference capital when issued at par. Okay, so any questions here? Any questions? Anybody? If you have any questions, please let me know. Yes. Okay, just see, students, can you see this calculator which I have opened?
No, sir, it is blank. No, sir. No, sir.
Okay, okay. I think I need to share the whole screen, then only it will be visible. Share screen. Okay. Yeah, can you see the calculator now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. See, the only simple reason why I brought it, okay, because I'm sorry.
Yes.
See, when we say, when you simplify this 11 divided by 100 into bracket 1 minus 0.05, the answer will be 0.1157. So only thing I have not shown here, that 0.1157, you have to multiply by 100 to arrive at the answer, which is 11.6%. So here we'll do that. The answer 0.1157, 0.1157 multiplied by 100. The answer is 11.57. You can write the answer 11.57, or you can round it off to next digit, that is 6. So 11.6% is the cost of irredeemable preference capital. Any questions here? Any questions? So is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay then. So we'll stop here because two more cases we have to find out the cost of irredeemable preference capital. That is one. Second, when preference shares are issued at 10% premium, and third case when the preference shares are issued at 5% discount, which we'll learn tomorrow. Okay. Is that okay?
Okay, sir.
Yeah. Okay then.
Okay, sir.
Okay, everyone, and join your next.
Yes, sir.
Immediately. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Yes.